Hi, it's Brian from iSpring, and today we're going to find out how easy it is to publish a flipbook for an LMS. A learning management system is a great way to track your learners' progress through a course, and a flipbook is a great way to make course content more interactive and engaging, so let's combine the best of both worlds. For this example, I'm going to use a PDF cookbook, but remember you can also instantly convert Word documents and PowerPoint presentations. And here's my cookbook in flat, boring PDF mode, but we're about to change that. You can publish it from the main menu here, or right from the toolbar. Now just pick LMS output, and you're almost there. Give it a title, and pick an output folder, and iSpring Play free mobile app lets your users download to their devices for offline viewing. And you should also check zip output to make it easy to upload to an LMS. You can easily configure compression settings here, and in this section you can set a password and enable viewing from a local drive, CD, or DVD. Finally, over here we can pick our LMS format. I'll just use SCORM 1.2 for this example, but you should check with your LMS to find out which format it takes. Fill out the title, description, and keywords, and now you're ready to publish. You see how quickly it blazes through my 97-page cookbook? Easy peasy. Now that looks more like a real cookbook. Now just open up the folder, and you're ready to upload this SCORM package to your LMS and track viewers' progress. Thanks for watching. Now you're ready to publish a flipbook for an LMS. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.